Record sets are saved lists of patron, bibliographic, or item records. This two-minute tutorial will review how to create record sets in Leap and add records to the set. To create an empty record set, click on New from the Leap menu bar. Select Record Set. Choose the type of record set to create and select OK. An empty record set will appear. Give the record set a name and add a note if appropriate. CCS has naming conventions to help identify record sets posted to the migration portal. The link is in the tutorial handout. An important element to pay attention to is the record set owner. If the owner is set to the user level, no one else will be able to view or access the record set. The owner must be set to the library or branch level to be accessible by CCS and your coworkers. If the record set is for personal use only, ownership may remain at the user level. Click Save to complete saving the record set. Add records to the set by scanning a barcode, using the Find tool, or if building a patron or item record set, there is an option to upload from a file. Please see the handout for instructions. You may also create a record set directly from a search. To do so, open the Find tool. Set up your search. For this example, we will search for items with a circulation status of missing at a specific branch. Before clicking the magnifying glass to launch the search, select the record set bag icon. A record set options pop-up will appear. Select Send results to a new record set and fill out the name and owner. Select Apply and click the magnifying glass icon in the Find tool to launch the search. The results will be saved directly into the new record set. If the search has already been launched, you still have the opportunity to save the entire list of results to a record set. Select the record set bag icon at the end of the search bar. Create the record set as before. Select Apply. Click on the magnifying glass icon in the Find tool to relaunch the search. The results will be saved to a new record set. Individual records may be added to a record set from a search or from the record itself. To add individual records from a search, perform your search, select the relevant records, and select Add to a record set at the bottom of the Find tool. You have the option of adding to an existing record set or to a new record set. To add a record to a set from the record itself, open the Actions drop-down menu. Select either Add to a new record set or Add to an existing record set. This has been a two-minute tutorial on creating and adding records to record sets in Leap. If you have any questions, please email help@ccslib.org.